Hi, welcome to my channel. This is update 3 of my HIGROW50 LED grow light. The plants are doing very well. As you can see, though, they are quickly running out of space in the small wicking chambers that I sprouted them in originally. They're outgrowing them, and there's little room for the roots, and the small nutrient reservoirs get depleted after a couple of days. So it's time to move them to larger wicking containers. What I decided to do is transfer them to 16-ounce styrofoam cups with microfiber wicks. I cut 3-inch holes in the lids of some containers I'd saved. The cups fit very well in these. The new containers provide an ample reservoir for their next phase of growth. I'm still using the Nutrifield Coco A and B newts, and I started adding a little bit of their veg igniter to the mix. It's been about a week since I transplanted them to the new containers, and so far they are responding very well. So the original rehab plant, the Moa Scotch Bonnet, has grown very well, as is the chocolate ricotta. And I call this chocolate bomb, but it's a chocolate lightning mustard hab. This is a cutting from the Scotch Bonnet plant. This is the berry amarillo. It's growing very well. And this is the tangerine ricotta. So yeah, they all look like they're doing very well. They seem to like the light and the setups we've got. And I just noticed the one of the ricottas has buds on it already. So yeah, so far this light is doing very well. I like it. And I'm going to have to keep a watch on the canopies and keep the overall spread narrow enough to still catch enough light. So I probably will have to move some of these out of here as they get bigger. But so far, I've got no complaints with this light, and it works out very well in my office. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.